guys, welcome back to my channel Vivian Merkel Life. This is Shalini and in today's video I am going to do another tour, but this time this tour is going to be IKEA Light Lamp section. So in my last video I mentioned that I am going to do a series of different sections of IKEA, and this is the second video of this series. So without further ado, let's get started into the light lamp section of IKEA.
Let's start with table lamps. IKEA's lamp collection is huge and is comprised of many unique varieties. Most of the table lamps were in the price range of 1200 to 2000 depending on the size and the pattern. However, there were some exceptions. For example, this one, it was priced at 3690. It has ceramic base with fabric shade for sheer and looks so simple and elegant. This brass one was priced at ₹3090. Its beautiful pattern will make a very decorative light pattern. IKEA also has this fabric shade on sale these days. It was priced at ₹999. These simple and beautiful lamp will perfectly fit as side tables. I am personally not a fan of wall mount lamps, but if you are planning to combine these with other floor and table lamps, then you can go for it. I also found the price of these lamps to be on higher side in comparison to table lamps and floor lamps. By the way, my next section is going to be floor lamps, so stay tuned for the best section of this video. I like this one, but a bit pricey again. These are the vanity lamps which you can use on side of your wall mirror. I'm sure it will really brighten up the space. Floor lamps are a beautiful addition to our home. These lamps will bring a splash of elegance to any living room. This is a floor up lighter cum reading lamp, which makes it multi-purpose, and its brass color brings elegance as well. This was priced at ₹4000, and by the way, they sell bulbs separately at around ₹350. This paper lamp will create a diffuse, soft and cozy atmosphere. However, buy this only if you do not have any pet or children at your home. Some of these products are also available on Amazon, but you won't get the discount there. This is a signature IKEA lamp which is priced at ₹4000. It looks very elegant and beautiful. Most of these lights you can find on online portal as well. So let me give you a walkthrough of these lights. These are the focus reading lights, priced around ₹4000. This is again an uplighter lamp but without a reading lamp. It is priced at ₹800. One thing not to forget here, that these cheaper ones had wire outside the rim. This giant arc one was priced at around ₹6800, mostly because of its arc design as well as the pattern in the shape. So if you want to mix and match, then you can buy one stand and you can buy several different shades, which may price at around 1000 to give a variation to the look. With that, let's move to another beautiful section, which was pendant lights. These lights are so beautiful and priced at just ₹1500. I really like the pattern of all these hanging pendants, and I found them worthy as well. For example, this one was priced at 1000 only and this looks so pretty. These paper ones were also priced at ₹500 to 1000 depending on what design you choose, and it looks so elegant. These pendant lights were also priced in the range of 1000. But these bigger ones were a bit pricier, at around 1500 to 2000 depending on what design you choose, but the designs were so elegant and so beautiful. Look at this beautiful chandelier. It will look perfect in the foyer area. Since it is made of crystal, it was a bit costly, priced at rupees 9,000. But looking at the design and the clarity of crystal, I would say it is worth it. The smaller one is also very beautiful and it is priced at around 4,500. And these are some modern design of chandelier come hanging lights. Now this simple and elegant pendant lamp was priced at 420. It is made up of plastic, so it enhances the look of foyer or passage area. Overall collection of IKEA pendant lamps were very beautiful and I would say very reasonable as well. I found this cute owl lamp which is priced at 700 and you can just keep it on your table, study table or side table. IKEA has a very nice variety of focus light as well as yellow lights. These yellow lights will straight away bring warmth and elegance. These are some options to light the cabinets. These are a mix of battery operated and electricity based lights. This USB based light will be really helpful if you are someone working late night in your bedroom and you don't want to disturb your partner. This will help to see the keyboards. Moving on to the work mode, there were many options of table lamp in terms of study lamp, not the decorative one. These are the focus light which you can use on your table and will also bring quirkiness to the room. I find the price of these lamps to be very reasonable at 1,000. It had got clips which you can plug on any shelf or on the side of your bed. The light was decent enough so that you can work at night. You can easily rotate this as per your requirement. And the clip was quite sturdy. Now this is a rare find that I got in IKEA. It had got multi plugs with 5 meter long wire, which is I've never seen it ever.
That's it on the IKEA lighting section. Hope you liked it. If so, then please give a big thumbs up to my video and let me know in the comment section if you find this video useful. Your comments really motivate me. See you in the next video with one more interesting section of IKEA tours. Stay safe till then. Bye bye.